Imagine riding in a car through a town or city. The car speeds up, then slows down, then stops, then starts moving again.
How to change the speed of the car?
Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Changing speed.
If you want an object to move faster, you must give it more kinetic energy. If you want it to go slower, you must reduce its kinetic energy. You have learned that forces make things move. When a force is used to push an object, the speed of the object depends upon the force used. The more force applied to an object, the faster it goes. The faster it goes, the more kinetic energy it has.
Let's think about how this works in a car. If a driver wants a car to go faster, she presses the gas pedal. This sends more gasoline into the engine. This allows the engine to convert more chemical potential energy in the gas into kinetic energy in the engine. This kinetic energy provides the force that turns the wheels faster and the car speeds up.
What if the driver wants the car to slow down?
If she takes her foot off the gas, the car will slow down and eventually roll to a stop because of friction between the tires and the road.
If she presses the gas pedal less, the car will also slow down until the car reaches a slower speed.
You are excellent.
Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video.